Good morning. Well, actually, it's 2, so that's fun. Oh, I don't know. It's just been a day of basically running around, being fooled, just looking at videos. Here's one thing I found confusing was these ice bucket challenges. I meant, some people are doing these ice bucket challenges in which, yes, it's for a charity, it's for a cause, it's for ALS and stuff like that. But the thing is that some people are doing it for basically all the wrong reasons. They're getting nominated, they're doing the challenge, but half of them are giving the money, but some of them aren't, they're just doing the challenge. That's the thing. The point of this is to put a message out there to say it's basically for a good cause, it's for ALS. Check out their website, because the thing is, you know, these people are suffering with muscular problems and stuff, and it's good research to help them find a cure for this. But yeah, you may be thinking, why I'm rambling on? That little son of a... Because basically I was nominated by Daniel Davis, aka Who Viewer, who you may have seen on YouTube a couple of times, to do this nomination. So before I do that, I'm going to give my nomination. So I'm nominating my brother Scott Hughes, I'm nominating Daniel Dowlands, and Tom, I'm nominating you as well, even though you said you didn't want to. Maria Harbach, Nicole White.
That's enough.
Yeah, that's enough for them for now, so they get the supper. And for YouTube as well, I'm nominating a channel called Press Record. But here's the thing, guys, even if you don't do the challenge, if you refuse to do the challenge, please make sure you donate, because it does make out for a good cause, so it does help. So, please do this. You've got 24 hours to do this in, guys. And it's absolutely freezing here because it is Wales. Oh, and did I mention as well, I did not have a cup of coffee this morning. 24 hours to do it, guys. Sorry, now the after effects are playing in. But here's the thing, guys, like I'm saying, you know, you don't have to do the ice bucket challenge if you want to. I know people are saying, oh, you got 24 hours to do this in, but the thing is, even if you don't do it, you can still donate money to the site, you can donate money to the research facility, even if it's £5 or £500, please do something, guys, because the thing is, I'm not doing it just for, you know, shits and giggles. I'm doing this because it's for charity. I'm doing this, and I will be putting money in, I'll be putting a small amount of money in, so at least I'm helping out with the research as well. I'm not just doing this and thinking, oh, I just did it now, ha 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 ha. You know the type of people you are. So. Sunday dinner time and watching Tomodachi Life playthrough, which is awesome. Good way to relax for the weekend. Well, for Sunday. Sorry. Kind of fell asleep on my arm, so all of this arm was just dead. That was fun. And that bed's too freaking comfy. I was walking up to my own room, just slapped, like, yeah, apparently I must have dozed off that I started drooling in my sleep. Again. Oh, God. The only good thing that's happening on Sunday now is just having a wash like that. Just in case anyone was going to say, ah, he had a wash. Yeah. But, no, that was a good ice bucket challenge. That woke me up for a little bit, and then the food just kind of knocked me out. Oh, God. I'm trying to think now what to do. My play's a bit more WWE or a bit more new GTA Online. That's my brain words. Ugh. Spaghetti meatballs at... not bad. But yeah, just got off call now from the crew from Sasaki Stirling, because I haven't spoken to them in a while, and I have to say, honestly, it was fantastic hearing those voices again. They brought back from good old days, just sitting there until 2, 3 in the morning, just talking to them, and still they keep going to laugh, and, oh, yeah, I wish that was fun. But I thought I'd come down now, because I started getting hungry, so I thought I'd get spaghetti meatballs going, which is the only thing I know how to cook. Come when I go over to America now, I've been learning all these different ingredients and everything like that, which is going to be so amazing. It's going to be an experience for me when I do go over. Because I was talking to Chris the other night,
these things and stuff, and I was like, oh, I can't wait to get on there and just start learning about this and start learning about culture, about everything, you know, American. But at the same time, I'm quite nervous about it because this is going to be a new chapter in my life, because come January-February, depending on when I go, it's basically going to be the new chapter in my life. Scary for me, and hopefully, you know, Chris and Irene will, you know, they'll definitely be there to support me through it, and I know you guys as well would be more than interested to see how I get along, so it'll be fun to start my new chapter with all you guys as well, which again I thank you for basically being there and for showing support for these last 3 years, which have been totally amazing so far, and I can't wait to continue on now for the next 4, 5, 6 onwards, and this is gonna be exciting.
Hey guys, I'm gonna call it a night because I'm starting to feel a little bit tired again. I'm gonna try and see if I can get a bit more sleep properly, because my sleeping pattern yesterday kind of kicked back into the whole let's get you to sleep at 5 a.m. shebang. So that was fun, but it was fun today to do that ice bucket challenge and to help, you know, with a cause and stuff. So that was great. And hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. And if you have, don't forget to like it like mad. And also as well, to also, you know, give to this charity, donate to this charity. They're doing a good cause in helping people out. But yeah, hopefully you've enjoyed today's video as well. And if you have enjoyed and you like what you saw, don't forget to like and also subscribe. And I'll see you all tomorrow for a brand spanking new day. And hopefully it'll be better than the rest. So until then, take it easy, guys. Let's start.